Every day, more and more people fleeing the bombing and the fighting arrive in Hamir, in the north of the country.
We've come to Hamir having fled our home, but Hamir is deprived of everything. It's like a village in the woods. There are no public services at all.
There are displaced people living throughout the town.
The location we identified for now is occupying more than 85 families. For now, there are many needs in such location, including the medical intervention, which we started today with a mobile clinic for the sick people, for the injured.
Hamir Public Hospital, supported by MSF, treated patients from all over the region before the conflict broke out. But the current lack of fuel is preventing access to healthcare. The consequences are disastrous. Pregnant women and children suffering from easy-to-cure ailments are dying because they are unable to receive the medical care they need in time.